on the inside of you. I said, on the inside of you, there resides a dangerous creature called you. A certain spirit called you. This is the reason why I say to you, there is no boss who can fire you. There is no boss who can remove you from power. Why? I need them to see what is on the inside of me. That's why the Bible says it this way, and I have to just extrapolate some revelation to give it to you. The breaking of the flesh is the release of the spirit.